So Pride Month starts in 6 days. That's all we have left of May. 6 days.
Wow.
And, you know, obviously, at this point, we'd be starting to talk about the parade. Jax, you were a huge part of it with CP24 last year.
It was incredible last year.
And unfortunately, we just probably, well, not probably, we will not be able to have a parade this year. Hopefully next year. But that doesn't stop the celebrations from happening.
That's right.
And it doesn't mean that we forget about why we do it. And Pixar has come out with their very first short animated film featuring a gay main character.
Awesome.
This is like, this is huge.
Well, it's really sweet. Can I read the story?
Absolutely.
So it's called Out.
Yeah.
And it tells the story of Greg, who is really excited to move in with his boyfriend, Manuel, but also has to deal with the anxiety of coming out to his parents and his fears about their reaction, which you can relate to, right?
Yeah.
Now, that's a lot to cram into a 15-minute film.
Yeah.
But, you know, typical Pixar, right? It'll make you cry.
Have you seen the beginning of Up? They can do it.
Oh, my God. Do they understand feelings? Like, it's...
it's better than The Notebook.
It's crazy. It is.
Tell me I'm wrong.
It was released yesterday as part of a series called Spark Shots, and you can get it on Disney Plus if you have Disney Plus. The story sees Greg visited by his parents and follows his attempts to hide his relationship with Manuel. However, with the help of his fairy god pets, because of course they have to include
pets. This is so gay, I love it. Yes.
A mystical cat and dog that encourage him to tell the truth and finally overcome his anxiety, he manages to find the courage to come out.
Wow.
It's like, you know, people will see this and be like, all about time, or I can't believe this, you know, took so long. But honestly, even in animation, to see your story or your experiences reflected on screen is so important. It's crucial.
Yeah, because, okay, so Jax, what's that like when you're growing up and you're watching cartoons and none of them really feel right to you?
It's sad and it's hard, and you just end up having crushes on, like, cartoons you shouldn't. Like,
tell us about your...
I was so into Nala. The lion, the girl lion from Lion King. I found her soothing. I found her presence soothing.
She did have a look. Yeah. There's no question.
There was also, I have a couple male friends who like were really into like Scar because he was a bad boy. Also, Max, the son from a Goofy movie.
Yeah.
Remember him?
You liked Max?
I didn't. I liked his clothes.
I liked his girlfriend, man. I liked his girlfriend.
Yeah, she was like, cute too.
I was about that.
I'm realizing these are all animals.
Yeah.
So,
hey. We're all a little messed up. It's okay. It's all right.